As project managers, we obviously focus our attention on the project timeline. We sometimes literally stand with our backs to the wall of our project deliverable date, like the fellow in the image, looking it over, orchestrating what has to happen to get us to deliver on that date, to deliver it well, and to deliver it within our budget. Look at all the detail that the project manager can see: threats, opportunities, milestones, all good and important stuff. But he has his back to the future. Here, the whole future is represented by a small green square. We need that square to get bigger.